Yeah, hi sir, hi. Good evening. Shall we start? Hello. Hello, sir, can you hear me?
Hello.
Yeah, sir, can you hear me?
Okay, Atish.
Hello.
Raman, just 1 second. Yeah, nothing is audible to me. देखना जरा क्या इशू है. मुझे कुछ सुनाई नहीं दे रहा. हेलो.
Yeah,
या
hi, can you
हाँ,
hear
दिस
me?
इज बेटर रमन. 1 सेकंड यार, मैं ईयरफोन लगा. हाँ रमन, कैन यू हियर मी?
Yes.
हाँ ठीक है यार. पहले आई डोंट नो क्या इशू था. और क्या हाल है?
Hi sir, yeah, I'm good, I'm good. आप कैसे हैं सर?
बस एकदम बढ़िया यार.
Okay, yeah. So let's start now. Okay.
बताओ.
Okay. So I think I hope you have watched my videos also, which I sent you on WhatsApp, right?
नहीं, मैंने पूरा नहीं देखा, बट ठीक है यार. हाँ, दैट्स ओके. तो मतलब यू वांटेड मी टू गो थ्रू द वीडियोस बिफोर दिस क्लास?
No, I just sent for idea. Okay.
हाँ नहीं, ठीक है, चलो
Good.
फाइन.
Right. So let's start now. So see, the very first topic which you'll be starting is of pronunciation. Okay. Right, so in pronunciation, first of all, we'll be doing this ABCD. Right, I'll be playing this ABCD video, and then one by one, we'll be seeing the sounds, what all sounds are there in this. Okay, so I've
ठीक
shared
है.
my screen. See here, I'm playing one video, try to listen to it, and then we'll compare it with English. Okay,
ठीक है, डन.
yeah. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y und Z. A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X, Y und Z. So that's the German ABCD, right? In English, we have the ABCD EFG. In German, we have something like ABCD AFG. Okay? Right? So these are the letters which we have in German. Then we have HIJKLMNOP in English. Okay? So in German, we have HIJKLMNOP. Clear? So these ABCD you have to learn. I will share this video. Then we have QRSTUVW in English. Right, in German we have Q R S T U V W. There's a car company Volkswagen, so in short they say VW. Okay,
For W.
yeah, for VW, VW. So Volkswagen, in short they say VW, VW. Then X Y Z, so they say X Y und Z. Okay, X Y und Z. The word und is used for and, X Y and Z. Right. So see, nobody is going to ask you this ABCD. It's only like, you know, when you have some capital letters in front of you, then you might need these original German ABCD letters. So instead of using the English sound, you have to speak the German sound.
नहीं,
Example,
तो
if
व्हाट इज दैट यू सेड व्हेन देयर आर सम कैपिटल लेटर्स?
yeah, capital letters, just like I'm writing something here on your screen. Okay. So these capital letters, you don't have to speak like English. You have to speak it like German. Okay.
ओके.
So BMW is there, you will not say BMW, you will say BMW in German. Okay.
ओके, बीएमवे. ओके
Yeah. Then CD is there, you will say Sede. Okay. Abed Sede.
ओके.
Sede. Similarly, Volkswagen, in short, it's called VW in German. It's not called VW.
ओके.
Right. So whenever any we have any capital letters in front of us, we have to speak the original. We have to use this ABCD sound only. We don't have to use the English ABCD. So this video I have shared with you. Right. And you can download it later and go through it later. Now we'll be starting with the actual topic of sounds, that you know what are the sounds of these letters. That A is having what sound in what case, A sound hai ki A sound hai, all that we'll see now. Okay. So I'm sharing one video. I'm sharing one file here. Just see here. You can read Hindi as well, I guess, right?
I can read it, so
Okay,
that's not a
okay.
problem.
Okay, great. Yeah, I'm sharing one file. See here. And all these files I will be sending you. You can take a printout later. Okay. So we'll be starting with the sounds. So German, as you know, it uses the same Roman set of letters. Okay, it okay. uses the same mm-hmm. Roman set of letters from A till Z. So we have A, E, I, O, U are the vowels, and then your B, C, D till F are the consonants. Okay, okay? Yeah. B, C, D till F are the consonants. So first of all, we'll see the sounds of this A, E, I, O, U, and then we'll be starting with the consonants one by one. Right? So see, first of all, I'm drawing one table, B, D, G, P, T, K. What happens is, in German, if any word, if it is ending with the B, D, and G, right? In German, if any word, if it is ending with B, D, and G, then respectively, the sound will be P, T, and K. Okay?
The sound is ending part of that
yes,
word.
Yes, ending part. Any word ending in B, D, and G, right? The sound is P, T, and K. Okay.
Okay.
P, T, and K. So speak this example. G, I, B. Speak this.
So this is GIP.
GIP. Okay. Geep. Okay. So B geep, in the geep. End is okay. P. So GIP.
Okay.
Right. Okay. Then next yeah. is K, I, N, D. So speak that.
So that will be like
Kint.
Kint.
Kint. Kint. Yeah.
Okay.
Then next is T, A, G. So speak that.
Okay, so that's a talk.
Talk. Okay.
Guten Tag. Okay.
Yes, mm-hmm. yes. Guten Tag. So you will not say Guten Tag, you will say Guten Tag. That is the original okay. sound. Okay. Okay. Right?
Okay.
Guten Tag. Then we have A. A is having two sounds. The first sound is A and the second sound is A. Okay. First okay. sound is A and the second sound is A. First sound is A and then second sound is A. So after A, what happens is, you know, if we have to count the consonants, we have to count the consonants. We have to count mm-hmm. the consonants. What are these? Consonants are your B, C, D till Z. So you have to okay. count the direct consonants coming after A in the word. Direct consonants. Direct means which are coming directly without any gap. So if you see
yeah, here. I couldn't follow you. What is this direct consonant you are saying?
I am saying you have to count the direct consonants coming after A.
Okay.
Okay. So see, after A, how many are there in this?
What is this written? I don't know in the red here. A, 1, 2 ke niche kya likha hai?
This is on. L and T.
Okay.
Okay, visible?
Haan, theek hai, theek hai.
So I am asking how many consonants are there after A?
2.
2 are there. Okay.
Correct.
Yeah, next F, R, A, G, E, N. After A, how many?
3.
Direct achha, consonants are there.
E, so this mein E hat jayega. E hat jayega. Only one is there.
Only one is there. Only G is there directly. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Then after A, how many are there?
Then again two. Okay. Two.
Then after A, how many?
One.
One. Okay. So the rule is after A, if only one consonant is there directly. Okay. Mm-hmm. After A, if only one consonant, the sound of A is A. A.
Achha, if after A, there is only one consonant, then the okay, sound is A. A. Okay.
Otherwise, A. Otherwise,
Oh.
So see here, A, L, T. After A, how many consonants? Two.
Two.
So ye ho gaya alt.
Okay.
Okay. Then F, R, A, G, E, N. After A, one. So ye ho gaya fragen.
Fragen. Okay.
Then after A, two, ye ho gaya fallen.
Okay.
Okay. Thoda sa R dalna hai iske andar. Pura fall nahi karna. Little bit 30% R you have to mix. Fallen. Right.
Fallen. Okay.
Then T, R, A, G, E, N. After A, one. So speak. Tragen.
Tragen.
Okay. Got it. So, ye apne ko rule, we have to try to retain this rule. Ki after A, if one consonant, it is A sound, otherwise A sound. Right?
Okay. And okay. So, if you're saying more than one consonant, or let's say two in this case, then it will be A.
Okay. So, let's revise once again. See, first of all, we did a table. Ki if in the end of a word, if any BD or G is coming, then respectively, the sound of that BD and G is per ta and ka sound. So, okay. here, the example is geep. Kent and talk, wooden talk.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Okay, right now I'm not touching the meaning, so leave the meanings for 3 days. Okay,
okay.
In coming okay. two lectures, your target should be ki jo pronunciation hai, you should get a very good control over that. Okay,
okay.
because you also live there, you know very well, you know, in case the biggest problem they have is they write something else, they speak something else actually. Okay,
mm-hmm.
so that's the problem. So that's why, you know, once you practice these rules, you will reach 90% closer to the native sounds. You will not face any problem if you practice these rules properly. Right? So after A, if one consonant, A, otherwise A. Yeah?
Okay.
So alt, fragen, fallen, and tragen. Simple?
Okay.
Then next is E. E is having the simple A sound. जो मैथमेटिक्स में एरिया होता है ना, एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल, एरिया का ए साउंड, ओके,
हाँ
सिंपल ए साउंड होता है, कोई काउंटिंग, नो काउंटिंग इज देयर, नो वन टू नथिंग, नो काउंटिंग, ओके,
ओके,
ओनली वन केस व्हेन ई इज इन द एंड, व्हेन ई इज इन द लास्ट ऑफ द वर्ड द साउंड इज अ,
ओके,
ओके, सो लेट्स सॉल्व सम एग्जांपल्स, ट्राई टू स्पीक द फर्स्ट एग्जांपल, सी माय माउस पॉइंटर,
ठीक है, एसएन,
सेकंड,
योगे ईगल,
After A, one.
अच्छा एक आ रहा है तो, अच्छा वन आ रहा है तो इगाल,
इगाल, इगाल, इगाल नहीं, इगाल, एरिया, एरिया, इगाल,
एरिया से इगाल, ओके,
नेक्स्ट डंकर,
हाँ डंकर,
डंकर, तो उसको डंके नहीं बोलना कभी भी, डंकर, ओके,
डंकर,
वो डंके कहाँ से आता है, वो डंके शॉन होता है, एक और वर्ड, ओके, तो डंके शॉन को लोगों ने ट्रिम करके सोचा कि डंके होता है, एक्चुअली डंकर इज अ सेपरेट वर्ड इन जर्मन, डंकर, फॉर थैंक्स, काउंटिंग लॉन्ग ई लाइक शीप, ओके, ट्री, डीप, लॉन्ग ई, एंड सेकेंड वन इज शॉर्ट ई, फुटबॉल का किक, ओके,
ओके,
चीजी डिप, शॉर्ट ई, सो दे सेम स्टोरी, आफ्टर आई इफ वन कॉन्सनेंट दैट्स अ लॉन्ग ई साउंड, ओके, अदरवाइज इफ टू, टू और टू प्लस कॉन्सनेंट, शॉर्ट ई, शॉर्ट ई, सो सी हियर, आई डबल एस टी, हाउ मेनी कॉन्सनेंट्स आफ्टर आई,
टू,
थ्री, ओके, एस एस टी,
ठीक है, ऑल थ्री हो गए, ठीक,
यस, ऑल थ्री आ गए, सो दिस इज शॉर्ट ई, इस्ट, स्पीक, इस्ट,
एक सेकंड, सो दिस इज कमिंग, दिस इज इफ देयर आर मोर देन वन, दिस कंसोनेंट यू आर सेइंग, राइट, उसमें छोटा ई आएगा,
नहीं नहीं, हाँ, मोर देन वन तो छोटा ई आएगा, देखो ऐसे याद करो कि वन कंसोनेंट तो बड़ा वाला साउंड आ रहा है, आ और ई,
ठीक है,
और इफ देयर इट, इफ देयर इट हैज लाइक टू और मोर देन टू, इट्स शॉर्ट ई, शॉर्ट ई,
ओके,
सो यू कैन सी हियर,
सो दिस विल बी इस्ट,
इस्ट, करेक्ट, नेक्स्ट,
ठीक है, तो इसमें जैसे कि भी दो आ रहे हैं तो ये हो जाएगा बिल्ट,
built, built, दो आ रहा ना छोटा ई, इट इज स्मॉल ई, ओके, स्मॉल ई, एंड डी इन द एंड, बी डी जी पी टी के, ट, टी, टी फॉर टोमेटो, ओके, दिस इज बिल्ट, इसको बिल्ड नहीं करना, वी डोंट हैव टू मेक इट बिल्ड, इट्स बिल्ट, बिल्ट,
बिल्ट,
यस,
ठीक है, डन,
नेक्स्ट, स्पीक,
दिस विल बी देन वीडर,
वीडर, लॉन्ग ई, बिकॉज़ ओनली वन कॉन्सनेंट, ओके,
ठीक है, डन,
या, ओके, सो कम हियर, जी आई बी, टेल मी हाउ मेनी आफ्टर आई,
वन
आ गया, गीप,
गीप, ओके,
देन
ईओ, ठीक है, ये आ जाएगा,
सेकंड, टू,
दिस टू,
किंट,
सो किंट,
नेक्स्ट,
ठीक है, स्मॉल हो जाएगा,
या, या,
दिस इज वन ओनली,
या, सो आ, टार्क,
ओके,
गॉट इट नाउ, तो ए, ई एंड आई, ए इज हैविंग टू साउंड्स, आई विल रिपीट अगेन, आफ्टर ए वन कॉन्स्टेंट, आ एंड अ, ओके, सो अल्ट, फ्रागन, फालन एंड ट्रागन, then e is having the a sound, in the end is a, sn and egal and dankar, right,
theek hai,
then I is having two sounds, long e and short e, so is,
theek hai,
built and weeder, you might have heard one more word, this one, w i e d e r, ye ek bada word hota hai, aufwiedersehen, okay, to ye, this is a different word, right, this is, you can see it's like w i e d e r, it's a different word, this weeder means again and this weeder means against, okay, so they are two different words, so don't confuse ki we have done some wrong word, actually they are two different words, this word which I have written here on the PDF, in the PDF, this is not used much actually, it's a old word, okay, these days for against we use gegen, G-E-G-E-N, so that we'll see later in the grammar, next is O, O is having two sounds, O is having two sounds, O for Korea, O for solar, okay, O for Korea,
okay,
after o one consonant, that's o for Korea, o, and after o if two or two plus, that's o for awesome, okay, o for awesome, so speak the first example,
so first is order,
order, order, order. After o one consonant, order. That's the o sound, order,
okay,
next soll,
so there are two consonants, so it will become sol,
o for awesome, zol, okay, that will be,
okay, it will become zol, s is z, okay,
zol, zol, so single s is zol, double s is sir, zol, next, m o n t,
double s, single s likha na, so tumne s or double s,
yes, 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 this s will see in the consonant, single s is z for zebra, z,
correct, करेक्ट
ओके एंड डबल एस इज सॉल्व तो हियर इट इज सिंगल एस दैट्स व्हाई जॉल
ठीक है
सो यू डोंट हैव टू मेक इट सॉल्व इट्स जॉल 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 ओके नेक्स्ट थर्ड
सो दिस विल बिकम योर व्हाट मोनोट
आफ्टर ओ इट्स वन एंड आफ्टर ए इट्स वन सो ओ एंड आ मोनोट
ओके
सिंपल या O is having two sounds, O for Korea, O for awesome. After O, it's one consonant, so order. Okay. After O, it's two, so zol, and then this is monot.
Okay, O and A, okay.
Yeah, O and O, O and O, O for awesome.
Okay.
Right? Mm-hmm. Then next one is, we have U, U is having the U sound. U is having the U sound.
U okay? sound, okay.
Yeah, U is having the U sound, neither it's short nor it's too long. So start from the fourth example, speak this.
So this is it,
tone, correct. Next.
Ye ho jayega mutar.
Mutar. See, R is not like English, like ra for Raman wala, tab simple R, it's not there. It's like glutural. Glutural means like French R, ra, like this. Okay, ra plus ha mix. So it's mutar, mutar, okay? Yeah, mutar. With practice you will get the sound. It's not pure ra, it's like ra plus ha, ra, like this. Mutar. Okay. Okay. Then next is munt. Speak.
Munt.
Now
because
the first
D will be T. Actually.
Yes. D sound will be T sound because D in the end is T from this table. B D G P T K. So D in the end is T. So this one will become Munt. Okay.
T. Okay.
Yes. Thicke. Yes. Munt. Now the first example is very important, right? After A till Z we have done, then we'll have one topic of combinations. So SCH is one such combination. Okay. SCH sound is SH. You might have heard of this company Bosch. Okay.
Yeah.
Or Schindler or Schneider. These are all making that lift and elevator and it's a, this Bosch is another company. Okay. So SCH is SH sound. So this SCH is SH and H in the end is silent. Okay.
Okay.
H in the end is silent. This is shoe.
Okay.
Right. Shoe. Yeah. And see, abhi, you know, see, it's just a one demo session. Once you start, we'll be starting from the top again. Okay. Okay, this lecture is not to learn something or not to see whether it is difficult or easy. You just have to see whether you are able to understand or not. Okay, because I can understand it might be looking difficult for you. You know, so many rules are coming one by one.
It will take time.
It will take time, at least two lectures. That's why I don't start with the grammar and all from day one. Okay, first you have to get the control over the sound and that's very easy. If I show you the next PDF files, you will see once you have done all this now. Then I'll be making you read these kind of paragraphs. So you will be able to speak them very, very easily once you practice all these words and all. Okay?
Sure.
Yeah. So let's revise again. First of all, I gave you a table B D G P T K. Any word ending with B D and G sound is per and K.
B per okay.
So speak this example.
So this is GIP.
GIP. Long E. GIP.
GIP, okay. तो इसमें आ गया तो आई आई में केवल दो आ रहे हैं कॉन्सोनेंट तो
शॉर्टी किंट
किंट
ओके नेक्स्ट
टाक
टाक सो दैट्स गुड एंड टाक गुड डे नेक्स्ट ए इज हैविंग टू साउंड्स आ एंड अ अ आफ्टर ए वन कॉन्सोनेंट दैट्स द आ साउंड अदरवाइज दैट्स द अ साउंड सो स्पीक द एग्जांपल फर्स्ट एग्जांपल
अल्ट
अल्ट नेक्स्ट
फ्रागन
फ्रागन ओके अल्ट एंड देन नेक्स्ट इज फ्रागन Then next is
fallen.
Fallen, fallen. Pura fa nahi karna. It's like mix of a and a. Fallen, fallen. Okay.
Fallen. Okay.
Fallen. Next.
Next, first alphabet F E na.
T T
then this
T.
Then it's T. a single R. So this will be
Tragen. 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 That's T. Okay.
It's T. Okay.
Yeah. So that's Tragen. Next is E. E is having the A sound always, and in the end it is a. In the end, it is a. So, speak this example.
A and a. A and a.
Yeah, yeah. In the beginning and middle, it's a. And in the end, it is a. So, speak this example.
So, this is sn.
Sn.
So, agar a sound hai e ki, so it's sn. Is sn hota hai? Sn hota hai.
Sn, sn, sn.
But you think e ki jo sound will be a, right?
That is only in the end, na? That's only in the end.
That's only in the end, acha.
Yeah. Rest everywhere is the a for area sound. Okay.
Okay, done.
A for area. So speak the example.
So this is sn. Ye ho jayega egal.
Egal, egal. Okay. Egal. A for area. Egal. Not egal. It's egal. Egal. Area. Egal. Next.
Thik,
danka.
Danka.
Danka. Correct. Next is I. I is having two sounds, long E and short E. Okay. I is having two sounds, long E and short E. So speak the example.
So when it is coming before more than one consonant, it will be E.
Mm-hmm. Long E. Well, after I, if more than, if only one consonant directly, that's the long E. Otherwise, it will be short E. Okay. Otherwise, it will be short E. So speak this example. Ist.
Ist. Okay. Mm.
Then next.
Next is built.
Mm. Next is built. Next.
And this will become, this is single. So single means this may, it will be long E, right?
Hmm. Yeah.
So ये हो जाएगा वीडर.
वीडर. वीडर. This will be.
वीडर.
वीडर.
वीडर. Okay.
East built and then वीडर.
Sure. Hmm.
Okay.
Okay. East built and वीडर.
Yeah. Next is O. O is having two sounds.
O and.
O is having two sounds. O and O. After O, if one consonant, that's the O sound. Otherwise, O for awesome. Off or
okay.
Awesome. So speak the example. Order.
This will be order.
Hmm. And
if we have a sound aayegi, then this will be
Zol.
Zol. Zol. Okay.
Yeah.
And
order be, Zol. Next.
If my O ki sound aayegi, right? For in this case out.
That's monad. After O it's one consonant, that's the O sound. And next is the O for awesome. Okay. Monat. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Right. That is.
Okay.
Monat. Okay. Then next is U. U is having the U sound. So speak U the example.
So this is basically SCH is used. It will be sha. Then sha and UH is shu.
SCH and is sha and yes. 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 So that's shu.
Shu.
Okay.
Then it is munt because D is as T in the last, right? So it's become munt.
Yeah.
Correct?
Munt, mutter, and tu. Tun. Yes. Clear till here?
Yeah.
Okay. Then next is B. Okay. Next is B. First consonant is B, which we have. So B in the end is P. If you remember, B, D, G, P, T, K. Right? B in the end is per and beginning or middle it's B for Bombay. Beginning or middle it's B for Bombay. So speak the first example.
So B is ba only, right? Otherwise. If it is not coming in the end. Okay. So first example, kaun sa wala yaar isme? Camping wala jo bol raha
hu. Which one? This is Belen. Belen. This one.
Achha, I was looking down. Okay.
Yeah.
So B is ba. So this becomes your Belen.
Next.
Next is... Corp.
Next is
K-O-R-P.
Corp. Yes. K-O-R-P. That is corp. Okay. That is corp. And next is
Gip.
Gip. Okay.
Gip.
Correct.
So I and one word. Okay. Gip.
Yes. And next is
Oben.
Yeah. Next is Oben. Okay. Next is Oben. Clear. So Belen, corp, Gip, and Oben. Belen. Corp, Geep, and Oben. Yeah. Then after that, C is having simple K sound.
Okay.
C is having simple K sound. So speak the example.
So now, isme A ke baad they are coming two consonants. Okay, so that will be small A. So and I ke baad there are two coming. So I ke baad agar do aayenge, so it will be small E, right?
Yes. Small E. But actually,
camping.
Yes, you can camping. Speak like that. But actually, it's a English word. So we can say camping also. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Clear.
So they pronounce this as camping also.
Yes. They say in English we say pizza, na pizza. We never say pizza, right? So pizza they have taken from the Italian language. That is the plus a mix. So just like that, any language which we take na, for any word which we take from a different language. So that we have to speak it like its original language only. So this they have taken from English. So you can speak like English only. You can speak camping. That's correct.
Okay.
Yeah. Next is D. So D in the end is T. BDGPTK. Remember one table?
Correct.
BDGPTK. So in the end is, and in the end when D is coming, that's the T sound. Otherwise in the beginning or middle, it's D for dog. Beginning or middle, it's D for dog. D for dog. So speak the first example.
So this will be dom.
Dom, correct. Then speak the third example first.
Okay, D ke baad aaye even hatar bad hai ki I
bat 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 that's D D D D.
Acha D on acha one likha hua theek hai. So this yes. Bat.
Bat. Next.
Okay, so this is this will become hunt because hunt. H ke baad do aa rahe
hain. Hunt, hunt, hunt. Little bit you have to put little bit hunt.
Hunt. Okay.
Yeah. So bat and hunt. Now see, I told you about combinations. So I told you one combination S C H S T. Now I'm telling you one more. E I sound is I sound, and I E sound is E sound. Okay. I E sound okay. is
and. E sound. Okay.
So that shortcut you can frame EI ending in I sound is I and IE ending in E sound is E. So that I you don't mix e. them.
Okay.
Sound is E. So yeah, this B E I D E. So this will be Bider. Okay. This will be Bider.
Bider. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. B E I D E. So that will be Bider.
So
EI is I. EI right? sound I is sound. I. EI sound is I and E in the end is A. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. So this is Bider.
This is Bider.
Okay.
Simple. Bider. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now next is F. So F is simple for. Okay. And see, you will see consonants are very easy. They are not having much changes. So F is fa only. So speak the sure. example. F A U L is one more combination which I am giving you. F A U L. So A U is one more such combination. A U mm-hmm. sound is the ao. Ao sound. Ao.
Oh, okay. Okay,
so we have total done four combinations. SCH is sure, EI is I is E, and AU is AO. AO.
Okay.
This is foul. Foul.
Foul. Right? Okay.
AU is AO, just like how and cow, that's foul. Foul. Okay. Okay? Foul mm-hmm. means lazy. So SCH, yeah, speak the second example.
This will be sure, and SCHAF likha
yes.
correct?
Yes, yes.
This will be shaft.
Yeah, after a one constant, that's shaft. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, let's revise once again. Then we'll move ahead. Okay, so let's revise from O. So O is having two sounds, O and O. After O, one constant, that's the O sound. And after O, if it's more than one constant, that's the O for awesome.
So O and O.
Okay. O and O. So speak the example.
Order.
Order. Next.
Okay, this becomes Zol.
Zol. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It becomes O sound. So this is monad.
Monad. After monad. A also it's one.
Monad. So ek minute, A mein kya tha yaar abhi?
A ke andar there were two sounds. A and A. A and A.
A and A. So okay. Usme tha agar one wo hoga.
To A. A.
A.
Otherwise A.
Okay. Theek hai.
Okay. Then
in most of the cases if there is only one consonant then the sound becomes A wala.
A. A. Well, sab mein zyadatar, most of them it's A only. Even if it is two, then also it's like mix of A and A. Pure A is very rare. Okay, just like alt, they have the pure A. But if I take this example, F-A-L-L-E-N, so it's not fallen. It's fallen, fallen. Little bit A you have to put. 20-30% mix you have to do. Okay? Okay. Yeah, so fallen. Fragen and tragen. Then E is having the A sound. In the end is A. So S-N-N-E-G-A-L. S-N-N-E-G-A-L. Okay? I is having two sounds, long E and short E, ist, built and weeder. Ist, built and weeder. Then yeah. O is having two sounds, O for Korea and O for awesome, one and two consonant. So that is odor, zol and monat. Single S is the, double S is the. Odor, zol and monat. Then U is having the U sound, SH is a combination sh and H in the end is silent. Okay, H in the end is silent, that becomes shoe. Shoe.
Okay.
And this is munt. D in the end is ta. So that becomes munt. Okay. Then this one is mutter. Then this one is tun. Tun. Okay. Okay. So U is not having any major rules. It's just the U sound. Neither it's long U nor it's short U. It's a mix of that. Okay. Then the first consonant is B. B, D, G, P, T, K. B in the end is pa. And beginning or middle it's B for Bombay. Beginning or middle it's B for Bombay. So speak the first example, Billen.
Billen.
Next.
Then this becomes P. So corp. This becomes, corp.
B in the end is per. Corp. Next.
Gip.
Gip. Next.
And Oben.
Oben. Oben. Then next is C. C is having the K sound. So example. camping.
This is camping.
Yeah, okay. You can speak it like English only. It's camping. Then D in the end is T, B D G P T K. So D in the end is T, and beginning or middle it's D for dog. So example, dum, dum. Then beider, EI is I. EI is a vowel combination. I. And E in the end is a. This becomes beider. Beider.
Then
next, bart. Next is bart. Next is hunt.
Hunt.
Okay. Little bit I you have to put. Don't make it pure hunter hunt. It's hunt. Hunt. Okay. Little bit I will come. Hunt. Then F is fur. AU is ow. This becomes foul. Speak. Foul.
F is fur. And AU becomes ow.
AU is ow. Ow. Cow. Ow. Cow. Cow. Ow. Wala. Okay. That's sure. Foul. Foul. And next sure. is. Hmm. Yeah. Next is shaft.
This is shaft.
Shaft.
Okay.
Shaft. Okay. Clear?
Sure.
Right. Right. Now I'm coming to the top. Just speak the German examples quickly. Geep.
Geep.
Hmm?
Kent.
Hmm?
Tag.
Hmm? Next.
Alt.
Alt. Next.
Do alt. Okay. Hmm? This is Fragen.
Hmm?
दो आ रहे हैं
स्टुटगार्ट वाला आ रहा है पूरा फ्रागन ओके बट इफ यू से दिस वन इट्स लाइक मिक्स ऑफ आ एंड अ यू डोंट हैव टू मेक इट प्योर फालन दैट्स रॉन्ग फालन फालन मिक्स ऑफ आ एंड अ फालन फालन ओके फालन आप तो नॉर्मली बोलो फालन अपने आप वो साउंड आ जाएगा स्पीक फालन यस 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 दैट्स करेक्ट
दैट इज फ्रागन
Yeah, dragon. And that's dragon, dragon. Okay. That's pure A, dragon.
Okay.
That's also pure A, fragen, fragen. Okay.
And this is fallen.
Yeah, and this is fallen, fallen, fallen. Mix of A and A, 45 degree mix. Okay. Then E is having A sound, in the end is A. Example?
SN.
Hmm.
And Egal.
Egal, not Egal, it's Egal, Egal. Area. Egal. Yeah. Next?
Danka.
Danka, Danka. Next?
This is
ist. Next.
Built.
Built. Next.
अब इसमें आ रहा है एक तो इसमें ई की साउंड आ जाएगी राइट वीडर
वीडर वीडर ओके नेक्स्ट इज ओ ओ इज हैविंग टू साउंड्स ओ एंड ओ एग्जांपल
ओ एंड आ ओके
सो
दिस इज ओडर
दिस
इज जॉल एंड दिस इज मोनाट
Monat, Odor, Zol, and Monat.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is Shoe.
Mm-hmm.
This is Munt.
Mm-hmm.
Motor.
Mm-hmm. Motor. Motor. Next.
And Ton.
Ton. Okay, good. Next, B. In the end is P and beginning or middle is B for Bombay. So, okay. Speak the example. Belen.
Belen.
Mm-hmm.
This is Corp.
Mm-hmm.
Gip.
Mm-hmm.
And Oben.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Belen, Corp, Geep, and Oben. Okay. Oben. Next is C. C is having the K sound. Speak the example.
This is a new camping.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Next, D.
In
D the end is T. And dog. Beginning of middle is D for dog. D, beginning of middle is D for dog. Example.
You dumb man. Right? That's example, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So that's dumb.
Mm-hmm.
And this is Baida.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah.
Baida, right?
Yes, okay. Yes, correct. Dum and then Baida.
Baida.
And?
Baida. Da aega ki da aega?
Baida, Baida, da, da, da.
Baida, da. Okay.
Yeah.
Then Bart.
Mm-hmm.
And then Hunt.
Yeah. Okay. Bart and then Hunt. Okay.
Okay, sure.
Bart and then Hunt. Then F is for, right? Speak the example, foul and shaft. Okay.
Foul, okay. Foul, F-A-U-L, foul.
Hmm. And shaft. Foul and then
Tell me one thing, Abhita, I'm just looking into the number of consonants or vowel that is coming. But this will become habitual, right? Every yes. time I don't have to think through.
As soon as you will, right? See, there are two things. One is that there is one language that is practical language. Practical languages which you are using in your home, supermarket and office. Okay, so that language is something, you know, which eventually you will come to know. But this is very important. Without this, though, that is also very difficult. Okay, once you practice some words, that you will find that na the real life language you are able to handle the words very very easily. Second thing is एक there's one like newspaper kind of language, some formal language is there. Okay, let's say if you are going to visa office, then they are making you fill some forms and the language words are very big, you don't know half of the meanings. So that is some legal kind of language. So there you might face some problem still. I'm not saying guaranteeing that okay, everything will become so normal after these rules. But yeah, it will become like 99% easier for you to handle. At least even if you have some difficult word in front of you can apply your mind and you will be able to speak that with your
नहीं
own
अंडरस्टैंड. सो
logic.
माय माय क्वेश्चन इज, अभी आई एम स्टिल लुकिंग इनटू कि कितने वॉवल्स है, कितने कॉन्सोनेंट्स है, देन आई एम कमिंग इन कि वो आएगा या अ आएगा. बट आई एम थिंकिंग अगर सारे वर्ड्स एक बार नेटली ओवर अ पीरियड ऑफ टाइम यू गेट टू नो ऑल द वर्ड, देन आई डोंट हैव टू रियली रिकलेक्ट और रिमेंबर कि
ऑटोमेटिकली
कितने दो वॉवल्स आ रहे
ऑटोमेटिकली
हैं, तीन आ रहे
यू
हैं,
विल
तो
कम टू नो.
ऑटोमेटिकली हो जाएगा राइट.
विल स्लो स्टेप बाय स्टेप विल इंक्रीज द लेवल. सी राइट नाउ व्हाट वी आर डूइंग, वी आर टेकिंग वन वन रूल एंड वी आर सॉल्विंग टू थ्री एग्जांपल्स. ओके, आफ्टर दिस आई विल गिव यू 100 200 वर्ड्स ऑल टुगेदर एंड आई विल मेक यू राइट देयर प्रोनंसिएशन. वंस यू हैव डन दैट, देन इंस्टेड ऑफ गिविंग वन वन वर्ड आई विल गिव यू वन कंप्लीट पैराग्राफ टू रीड लाइक दिस. ओके, सो वंस यू आर योर सेल्फ एबल टू रीड दिस पैसेज, देन यू विल योर सेल्फ सी दैट ओके इट बिकम्स वेरी इजी. ओके, सो एज सच दैट मच टाइम यू वॉन्ट रिक्वायर कि फॉर एवरी वर्ड यू हैव टू वेट, स्टॉप एंड देन काउंट द वॉवल एंड कॉन्सोनेंट. दैट विल बिकम स्पॉन्टेनियस विद प्रैक्टिस विद इन नेक्स्ट टू लेक्चर्स इटसेल्फ. ओके, या सो फाउल एंड शाफ. Clear, it's clear till F.
Yeah,
okay, so let's take some more consonants. Okay, we'll take some four five more. After this F, we have A B C D E F. Next is G. So G in the end is K, B D G P T K. Okay, and beginning of middle is G for gun. G. G for gun. So speak the example.
So this is Gagan.
Next.
This is last name ka. That's a tak.
Tak. Next.
Cloak.
Cloak. Next.
Bogan.
Bogan. Okay. Rules तो already याद हो गए हैं आपको. आप खुद ही आंसर दे रहे हो. देखो. Cloak and bogan. Right? Then.
थोड़ा बहुत तो यार पता ही यहाँ की pronunciation.
हाँ. वो तो definitely, definitely. वो भी है और with this also you will find it becomes more easy for you now. Okay. By today's lecture end itself you will see that you are like much better. Your confidence level would be much higher. Okay. So H is there. When H is in the beginning, the sound is H. And middle or end, it's silent. Okay.
अच्छा, H is silent in middle and end.
Yes, everywhere it is
so
silent.
So you think H is only used in the starting, otherwise
correct.
Go, you can ignore it.
Correct, correct. The sound you can ignore, not the spelling. Okay. So sound you can ignore. And beginning it's half or honey. So speak the example.
So this is halt.
Hmm.
Then this is this will be अगर silent है तो क्या होगा इसमें?
Gain, gain.
कैसे?
Gain.
Gain.
And Zehan.
Okay.
Gehan and Zehan. So Gehan and Zehan, you don't have to do like that. It's simple Gehan and Zehan. Okay.
Gehan, Zehan. Okay.
Yeah. Next is J. J is Ya. J is Ya. Example.
Yeah. Okay. There will be Jung.
Jung and.
नीचे क्या लिखा J A.
Yeah. J A G E N. Okay.
Okay. So this will be Yagin.
Yeah. Jung and Yagen.
Yagen.
Jung and
जैसे एक के बाद एक कॉन्सोनेंट आ रहा था, इसमें कौन सी साइंड आएगी? एक ही.
After A it's one, one so Yagen. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
ठीक
Next
है.
is K L M N P K L M N P. Example.
ठीक है. So ये हो जाएगा क्लासा. अच्छा E E last में तो E का क्या होता? A होगी pronounce right?
क्लासा क्लासा. Okay, class
E and the end is A, right?
No, no, not A. Okay, class A, class A.
Class A.
Next.
Okay. ये हो जाएगा श शिकन.
शिकन. Next.
Book.
Book. Book.
Book.
Next.
Keller.
Keller. Next.
Will.
या विल. नेक्स्ट
डब्ल्यू को कैसे प्रोनाउंस करते हैं वैसे एबीसीडी में? वो था ना जो वॉक्स वगैरह का बताया था हमने.
डब्ल्यू इज डब्ल्यू इज व डब्ल्यू इज व वो वी होता है फ.
डब्ल्यू इज व एंड वी इज फाउ.
या वी दैट नेम इज फाउ द साउंड इज व. ओके साउंड फ है वो लेटर का नाम है फाउ.
तो डब्ल्यू नहीं नहीं सॉरी वी का फाउ है कि डब्ल्यू का फाउ है? फाउ है.
डब्ल्यू सर साउंड अलग है, लेटर का नाम अलग है. वी का नाम साउंड होता है, नेम होता है फाउ. डब्ल्यू का होता है वे. ऊ फाउ वे. okay, oof, how, if, that is the name of letter. I am not talking about the sound. Sound will come now. Okay, sound here. So V ka sound fa hota hai, W ka va hota hai. Clear? Okay. So that's why it's called Volkswagen, like this.
Okay.
Yeah. So halt, gain, zehn. Next is J. J is here, Jung and Jagan. Then K, L, M, N, P, same. So Klasse, Schicken.
Schicken, Book, Book. Keller. The W guy is will only, right?
Yeah, will. Keller, will.
Okay, this will become a D is T, Munt.
Munt, next.
Can you Atman?
Atman, yeah.
Atman, okay.
Hmm.
Then this is Schwim. Schwim, okay.
Hmm.
This is Renner.
Renan, N.
N-E-N, we have the R. Renan, okay. This is Park. This is E end, right?
Yeah, Lipa.
So, Lipa,
correct.
Lipa, okay.
Yeah.
And this is Clap.
Yeah, Lipa and then Clap.
Okay.
Okay, next is Q. Q always comes with U. Right?
Q.
Q always comes with U. So, QU sound is qua. QU sound is qua. So, speak the example. Square. Example
queer.
Is?
Q is okay. Queer.
Queer.
So, you are saying there is no, in all the words of German, Q always comes with U.
Yes.
Or we have to pronounce it with Q.
Yeah, it always comes with U. Just like in English also, it always comes with U. Quality, qualify, na? You will always see Q with U in English.
Same for now. Okay.
Same thing. So, that's square.
Square. Okay.
Square. Next is R. R is glutural. French R. R. Like this. Okay. So this is Bruder and Schwester.
Okay. Bruder. So Bruder, R is always using R sound.
Yeah. Bruder and Schwester.
Bruder and Schwester. And
Schwester.
Nishka?
Schwester.
Schwester. It's W-E-S. Okay. Thik hai. Schwester.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bruder and Schwester.
Okay, simple. Bruder, Schwester.
Yes. So let's revise once again from the top. You speak these examples of G.
GG is Gegen. Tag. Klug. Bogen. Then comes your Halt. H na ha. H is ha. So Halt. Or H beech mein silent ho jayega. So this is Gehen nahi hoga. Gehen.
Yeah. Gehen.
Gehen. And Cn.
Zn. Next.
Next
is H.
Zn. So J is Ya sound. Jung. And J A G E N hai kya hai?
This is Jung and Jagen. Okay.
Jagen. Theek hai. Jung and Jagen. Okay.
Jung and Jagen. Correct. Then next is K L M N P.
This is all K is ka. So Klasa. Chicken. Book, Keller, Will, Munt,
yeah,
and Atman. Atman over, right?
Atman. Klasse, Schicken, Book, Keller, Will, Munt, Atman, Schwim, Rennen, Park, Lipper, and Klapp.
Lipper and Klapp, okay.
Klapp, okay, clear?
Theek hai.
So, this is how we have to do this, right? We'll do this KLMNP. Now next Q and R. So speak the rule of Q and R.
So Q always comes with U followed by U. So Q, and how is Q pronounced?
Q, U sound is qua, just like English, square.
Qua. Okay. So this is square.
Next.
And R is like the sound, R sound has to come, R, R sound has to come. So this is Bruder.
Bruder and Schwester.
And Schwester.
Bruder and Schwester. Okay. Simple.
Sure.
Yes. SCH is sure. So Bruder and Schwester.
Schwester.
Yes. Tell me any doubt so far till R?
No, that's fine. Bruder and Schwester.
Yes.
That's fine.
Yes. So 1 second. We'll do till R today. Okay. Right. Now you can just, I'll just send these documents also. Right. And that is all. We'll keep here in the demo. Just 1 second. Let me end this.